What's up? This is Tom Eck. I'm reporting live for Rev TV. We're here at the CUS Drift Challenge. We're standing right here in the middle of the track. You're going to see some hardcore drifting, so stay tuned. By angle of attack, speed, and technique, but at this track, the judges are looking for your back tire to hit this line right here, and your front tire to hit the red and white chicane over there. That'll get you a good score. Check it out, guys. Lady drifters, a whole row of them. Let's check it out. I'm gonna ask this girl her name. Hello. Onamae wa nan desu ka? Here come the ladies. Does Sports Land have a drift course? They have a motocross track, an autocross track, and a dirt oval. Can't wait till Guam International Raceway is done. Professional D1 drivers run into problems. This SIL 80 equipped with a Skyline motor blew its radiator hose out in the track and leaked coolant everywhere.
Set my eyes on you, girl. Dive deep into your world. Watch my life go down the drain. I drew upon myself.
Great day of drifting today. Thanks to our friend Mr. Tanimoto from Cross 5. Guys, what you think about today's drifting?
Oh, this is off the hook, man. I'm digging
awesome.
That.
Yeah. Great.
Can't beat it.
Lifetime experience.
This is Tom reporting for Rev TV. Shoot.